This box is the Shadow vs Hero box, and it has 15 booster packs in it, so we should get 1 Buddy Rare, 5 Secrets, 4 Special, 4 Triple Rares, 8 Double Rares, 21 Rares, and 30 Uncommons. So there's a total of 69 cards, plus 4 special cards. This is the box. As you can see, the artwork is really, really, really awesome. It's like Just looks so awesome. Also had that one as well. So the double ups are probably gonna start coming in now that we're past halfway. Still good to have the cards. Okay, then I don't think we had that one. Body of Steel. And that's foil card. Very subtle. Number nine. accepted one, irrational. 10,000 attack. It's pretty good. But I do think we had that one before. But that's okay. Looks awesome. Okay, cool. Moving on. Okay. I think we had that one too. Yep, we definitely had that one. So, just another one of those spells. Cool. Okay. Okay. Getting a lot of double ups in this pack. Awesome. Okay. Doesn't he look amazing? Looks like he's made out of pure gold. Brave energy, full drive. Oh, so, so cool. I love it. So shiny. Evil aesthetics. Spell card. Iron Moon Slash. That's our third one of those cards. Okay, third one of those as well. Cyber Police Heroic Bleeder. Oh, we haven't had that one. Rescue Dragon. And pod. that's about to finish this video. So now I'm going to just post edit in this recording. So I'll just watch the cards that I open and I'll just whisper the names. Rescue Dragon, Night Stalker. This one's actually really cool. I really like this one. It's all like mechanical looking and futuristic. Same with this one. Beast, Deity, Dagger, Thrust. Really cool. It kind of looks like a transformer or something. Very, very nice. And now this one. This one, Steel Beast, Battle, Robo, Gaiden, also looks like a transformer. Quite a lot of these are futuristic looking. But this one particularly looks very futuristic. And so, you know, it's a level 3 as well. So that's nice. So we got another Rescue Dragon Night Stalker, but this one is a holographic version, so that's really, really cool. The holographics in Buddyfight just look amazing. I mean, look at that green blade there. So cool looking. Okay, and the next one is Grand Caliber Zeld Line. That's incredible looking. He's like a big knight in armor. He has a sword and a shield and everything. I just love these holographics. It's a level 3 as well. Wow, 6,000 by 6,000. Very strong too. I really like this card. Very cool. Shield. Yeah. What do you guys think? Grand Caliber Zeld line. Awesome. Okay. And the next card is Super Headquarters Brave Fort. There's a lot going on in this one, isn't there? Fine.